boys!
We seem to have made an unscheduled stop.
Yard. Guard quarters. Brewster's laboratory. This is where the Piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, to decouple the locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
I'm on my way, Sir David. Smells like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab. Me down the tracks.
You stay here. And keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
How would it come apart? Oh,
she's so loud here!
With the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You've been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Ah, thank you kindly. I was in ever such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me and then we can parley, my lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Downstairs then. I want to see that artifact.
Not if you value your life.
Beer.
You can get Phillips downstairs for a taste. What would he tell us?
Not on his life. If I had that key, I would keep my mouth shut tight.
Thank you.
What's Sir David up to in there?
Don't know and don't care to ask. Because at night, the grates glow with an unearthly light, as if the dead are climbing up out of hell itself.
Oh, Argent the poet. What else?
Ain't nothing else, and you should keep to your work.
There you are, the entrance to Bruce's lab.
Do as you're bloody told. And by the way, it's sir to you.
The blokes are knackered, sir. Someone's gonna get hurt if you push too hard. Honest to God.
And someone's gonna be out of work.
Right. Well, no, that's not me ears playing tricks.
Thank you.
Peace of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
To lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
Will we fight to gain what we cannot take with us? In our nature.
Close. I must find a way out.